now.
Greetings, people of YouTube. I am Rugai-san, and once again, we're traveling down the path to our doom. Oh, we're gonna doom. Doom, I say. Doom! Alright, it's not that funny. But, yeah, we're definitely going to get some more doom. This is the fifth leg in our doom series. And one weapons upgrade. Yeah, how's about you shut the hell up, you know? Alright, let's see. Yep. Okay, so I finally figured out that those yellow things are our destination. I didn't even have to look them up. Alright, so, get out of here. The pecking order. I love you. Speaking of... Ooh, almost 300 kills. It's a milestone. 28. 11. Of course, you know, we all know that the BFG is going to be called the Widowmaker. Alright. Got to make sure. What in the hell? Come here. Excuse me, have you met El Pecking Order? Where the hell did you go? Where in the hell did he go? Did I kill him? There you are. That's better. Please, you want to try and take me on? I got the pecking order. Damn right. Okay. I believe... Now, I could be wrong, since, you know, I've not gotten any further in this game. Okay. Okay, so that's my drop-off point. That I... Might get the double jump a bit. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, that's what I'm thinking, you know. I mean, because I mean, to be fair, you know, as I'm recording this or these videos, like I'm playing them as is, so what you're seeing is basically me trying to figure it out as I go along. Oh, yes, I knew it. I was right. Alright, so I want to go back in here. Okay. Never have too much of a full health. Alright. There's my codex. Alright, so I don't need you. Speaking of. Alright, so need another 177 for the upgrade. Alright, so what's this? Dazed and confused. Ammo, equipment, see, ooh. Savagery, in-flight mobility. Okay. Armor defense, blood fueled. Intimacy is best. Okay. Get rich quicker. Lost ammo when you have 100 armor or more. So honestly, I want to keep this. I want this. I mean, yeah, I should, like, you know, use them all for an upgrade, but alright, looking at this, like, vacuum has got to be, like, you know, number one. Followed by ammo boost. I mean, especially if you're playing at a higher difficulty, you want as much ammo as you possibly can. Alright. I think for the third. I don't know, it's hard to say. I think it's probably like, you know, whatever you desire best. Alright, so head back to that challenge. Shield. Alright, so now I got. How is it I don't keep the chainsaw? It's like, what the hell? That ammo is full. All right. Let's take on this challenge. See what we got here. Yes, that's what I need, the ammo boost. All right. Ooh, a super shotgun? Ooh. Oh, we're gonna have so much fun. Yeah. There are other like YouTube personalities, Twitch personalities, Ustream, etc. They're all playing the same thing. What? I want this rune. Me up to 15. Where in the hell are the rest? Yeah. 2, 1. Seven, six, five, four, three, no. Oh damn. Oh damn, I was cutting it close. That was close. That's all I'm gonna say. Ooh. For those of you who don't know, sad day in sports history. One of the greatest boxers to have had lived, Muhammad Ali, passed away. He had. He was going through, late stage Parkinson's. It's the same one that Michael J. Fox has. What in the actual fuck? Have to go out here and do it? But yeah, I mean. Like I said, he was in a losing fight with Parkinson's. Wait. That's my ammo boost. Completing 4 rune trials. Alright, ew. Alright, so. Yeah, it. I mean, like I said, if you don't know who Muhammad Ali is, you know, I really, really suggest that you know, you'd you know, watch some of his fights, like on YouTube or whatever. So, we're going to health. Sweet. 150. Alright, so now we gotta take care of that. Now we can continue on. Okay, I got full health. Can't go under. Max health. No, I don't want that one. There we go. Long drop. This is like way too quiet. Okay, that's a drop. Alright, so. So, I have to head up that path. Jeez, where the hell are these guys coming from? No. Are you shitting me? Are you? Yo. Nope. That's a death. I was like, how in the hell am I still alive? I was like, I wasn't even standing on anything. Apparently I was. Fast pace of doom. You know, it's not really something that you wanna, like, you know, actually speed through. I'll probably end up like revisiting some levels during the off chance I get. You know, just to say, see some of the stuff I missed. Meet the pecking order. There's secret up here. Nice. Was somebody behind me? Oh, hell no. No, no. Haha. Yeah. Suck. Oh. Oh. All right. So. Okay, yeah. Yeah. So full body armor. Apparently, I missed a codex entry. Here's it. Here you are. Right, so we're gonna. Go for this guy. Oh, how dare you run away from me? Blow your legs. All right, so what we got here? Oh. Alright, see what we get. Uranium coating, skull. Ooh. Recovery time. Oh no, wait, that's still locked. kind of want to make sure that I'm not forgetting everything. Something down there. Nope, can't even upgrade anything. Yeah, I'll worry about that later. There we go. Okay. Yeah, gotta go this way. Super shotgun. Ooh, that's very old school. All right. Ah, shut up. Okay, health codex. Okay, is I missing anything over here? Guess not. Is it? Wow. Holy freaking crap. It's about. Wow. Okay, not gonna lie. That is somewhat impressive. Alright, so. Codex. Full health. Nothing else here. Oh, that was so awesome. Jeez, where the... I just want to know where the hell she is. Thank you. Oh, two of them? Are you fucking kidding me? What a bitch. That bitch. I will kill her. Probably would have been a good idea to save the rocket launcher ammo. I mean, you got the damn brute on you. Ugh. Son. Right, she's down. Next. Yeah. Suck on that. Hey, you're up against the motherfucking pecking order. There you are. Come here, come here. Quad damage. Probably should have picked that up. There you are. Yeah. Let's see. Go back and try and find ammo. Or, would be nice for an ammo crate. There's that. That takes me back. Alright, map time. What do we got here? Alrighty. It would be nice to have the chainsaw, you know. Oh, sure. Now I get ammo for the rock. Ask for an ammo crate, and ye shall receive ammo crate. That's. Crap. I think I know what I have to do. This is one of those things I have to go down in order to go up. Please don't let it be one of those. Yeah, shit. Yep. It's what. Ooh! Suit upgrade module. Alright. Environmental resistance. Here he's. Let's go ahead and take this one. Still nothing over there. Health and codex this way. don't need health. I don't take a codex. Son of a... And speaking of... Alright. Oh, there's a collectible. I wonder how in the hell I'm gonna get up there. Oh, like this. Those things are so cute. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, weapon. Sweet. Ooh. Oh. 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 Armor down there. Can't tell what's above. Okay, hatch. Alright. Yep. Gotta go down in order to go up. Hell no. Whoa. You hell no. What? Are you fucking kidding me? Working on it. Oh. Okay. One, didn't want to go down, but oh, fucking well. I don't care, man. Ooh, yes, yes, thank you, yes, no, son of a... Oh, it was close. Dude. Definitely needed you. Okay, I know their music's still going. Yeah, well, where the hell are you? There you are. What music? Oh, you. Pecking order shells. Health, health, health. Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Ooh. There you are. You little shit. Come here. Ooh, that was close. All right. Motherfuckers. Alright, that does it. Alright, we're going up and up and up. You know, sometimes I hate being right, you know? I really do. Ooh, there's a collectible this way. Haha. He's so purple. This is one of those things. Fall to my death. It's supposed to be. Alright. Yeah, screw it, man. We're gonna screw it. I got the collectible, anyways. Just screw it. Part of it is screwed. You know, honestly, I could edit like some of my videos or whatever. Okay. Anyways, like I said, I could edit some of the videos. Where it's like it's not as long, but in all honesty, I choose not to. I mean, it's for the simplest fact that, like I could. It's like, and you won't be able to, or yeah, if I edit just getting the thing, like the collectibles and all that other stuff, it's like you won't be able to see how I got there, pretty sure that, like most of everyone has probably God damn it. I don't know. I do like making like videos long enough to where, you're either watching yourself, it's like a distraction from something else you're doing, or just I made it. Suck on that. Come on, yeah. Die, motherfucker. Running for my dear life. I don't care. You. Some shotgun shells. Ooh.
either.
There's another objective. Ooh. I'm going this way. Yeah. Oh, you gotta love those things. Wait, what? I gotta go on the other side. Motherfuckers. All right, health. Hey, I didn't get the health down there. Alright. Alright, I'm going out on a... Going out on a limb? So I'm pretty much at the top. Yep. It was a whole nother... What? All right, tempting as that is. Was not supposed to go up yet. Wait, what? Am supposed to go up. There we go. How high does this motherfucker go? Pretty damn high, I guess. Alright, so this is the way I wanted to go.
You know, son of a...
Ah, shit. Okay. I have no clue what the hell just happened. Was the one I was looking for. It's like, I was completely lost. Keep moving. Whoa. Yeah. Supposed to go around again? Something like that, I guess. Okay. Son. Okay, that was completely new. Yeah. So was that. Come on. What other secret? Oh, you cleared all the enemies? Come on, come on. Taking forever. Sweet ammo. Oh, mega health. Yeah, we all know what mega health is. Alright, so back over here. Ooh, a trial. Alright, what trial do we got today? Armed with combat shotgun. Ooh. This would give me my fourth one. Yes, I'm not really supposed to be close to that. That's what I figured. A combat shotgun of all times? Alright. Sweet. I did it. Took me a couple of tries, but I did it. Version is fun, it's challenging, it's fast paced, it can go slow, it's got enough alright, what we got here? Dazed and Confused. Alright, so pretty much there already. Where the hell am I gonna go now? Well, up would be nice. Can't get much more up than this. Unless okay, so I can get more. Ooh, something's here, something. What the hell is it? Don't tell me it's up further. There you are. That's what I want. Ah, nothing. Let's see what we got here. Finish going up. So that's my destination. Alright. Okay, you know what? Well, it was promised. Yeah, what? One way ticket to hell? Alright, back to the shotgun. And she's just a dumb bitch for doing that. Haha. Oh, you want a piece of me too? Come on. I may not have any more armor. Looks like in the next episode, I'm going to hell. Will I survive? I don't know. But find out next time when Rugai-san is playing more Doom. Catch you later, guys. Game hard, but game for fun. If you dare.